You're 12 years old, you have type 1 diabetes, and you're scared you'll never play hockey again.
I'm Max Domi, and I play in the NHL.
And like many Canadians, I live with type 1 diabetes.
He was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes at the age of 12. As you heard, living proof you can live a remarkable life with diabetes. Here today to help debunk some myths and share some personal experience about what it's like to live with diabetes. Good morning to you, Max Domi.
Good morning. How are you?
Very good. And I got my diagnosis for type 2 diabetes, which is epidemic, by the way, just a couple of months ago.
Sorry to hear that.
And the one thing everybody's saying, okay, are you all right?
So are you okay? I said you.
Are you okay, Max?
Yes, I'm doing great. I mean, fantastic.
You look no worse for wear.
No. And I mean, honestly, like, you can attest to this too, but for me personally, the first question I asked was if I could still play hockey. So that was my only concern. And once the doctor kind of looked at me and laughed and said, "Are you crazy? Like, do you know who Bobby Clark was?" And I had no idea. And we talked about, I mean, all these cool things that people with type 1 do. And just diabetes in general. So I said to myself, listen, I'm not going to let this stop me one bit. And now here we are.
The way personally I see it, and tell me if you agree or not, is diabetes is your body's way of saying you need to improve things. You can be okay, but you got to work on it.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's more of a type 2 approach, but which is totally fine. Fortunately, type 1, I didn't have much of a choice. Both. Really influence a really healthy lifestyle, and it forces you to have good nutrition, exercise, and you're on top of all those different things. So,
let's very quickly, before we get to some of these myths, I want to quickly difference between type 1 and type 2 diabetes. So, type 1, you're constantly having to give yourself injections.
So, type 1, there's no cure, and hopefully one day there is. I depend on insulin, so I have to give myself injections every meal. I test my blood, 10 to 15 times a day. My blood glucose can go up, dip down through any type of emotion, any type of exercise, stress, you name it. So it's pretty complex. Type 2 is more of a, you can manage it much easier.
Much easier.
With whether it's pills, smaller doses of insulin, just eating good, getting out, going for walks and stuff like that. So again, it's both, they're both not fun, but two very, very different diseases.
Yeah, and I see you're wearing the Contour next month. That's the shirt. That's the machine I use to test my blood.
It's the best
as well.
One.
Yeah,
I'm not supposed to say that, but it's the best one.
It's pretty easy to use. Yeah. I haven't tried any other ones, but this one is pretty easy to use. I wouldn't trade. Okay, very quickly. Only children are diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. True or false?
False.
False. So this is something that could happen.
I mean, I know people that got diagnosed at the age of 25, 30. Probably even 40. I don't know the actual numbers, but that's 100% false.
Type 2 diabetes only happens if you have poor eating habits. True or false?
False.
False. And again, it could be a causal.
It could be.
Your obesity in that, and that's one reason why type 2 diabetes is epidemic.
Yeah.
Diabetes is hereditary. It's your parents' fault.
To a certain extent, yes.
Once you have been diagnosed with diabetes, you have it for the rest of your life.
Type 1, as of right now, yes, you do. Yeah. Type 2, not necessarily.
Not necessarily the symptoms.
Yeah.
I was told you will still be... it's there.
Yeah, of course. It's not going anywhere, so you're stuck with it for life, as of right now.
Diabetes can change the course of your life. You can't play hockey. True or false?
That seems pretty true, doesn't it?
I thought you were about to say that's...
Absolutely not. false.
And you're living proof that, that type 1 diabetes does not mean that you can't take care of yourself.
Exactly. And you know what? It all comes with different sort of things and different aspects of it. I have an unbelievable team around me, between the family you have, your friends, your coaching staff, your teammates, all my amazing doctors and trainers. They're all just as much of a reason as I am of where I am today.
Yeah, so. I've got Beth beside me all the time, nagging me. Are you going to have that glass of wine? Are you going to do this? Thank goodness for her. And it's that support group.
Exactly.
Thank you very much for being here. And what you do is really important in at least letting everyone know about diabetes and that it's not a death sentence.
No, of course not.
All right, Max Domi. More information, breakfasttelevision.ca. Get in touch with Diabetes Canada. There's so much information. They have recipes as well. It is 6:28 on Breakfast Television. We'll be back.